The Visakhapatnam class destroyer, also known as the P-15B, is a class of guided missile destroyers currently under construction for the Indian Navy. On November 24, 2022, the second of four destroyers was delivered to the Indian Navy, the INS Mormugao, hull number D-67. The star guided missile destroyer was built by Mazagon Dock Shipbuilders Limited and was launched on September 17, 2016. Mormugao completed basic tests on December 14, 2021 and commenced its first sea trials on December 19, 2021. The Visakhapatnam class is designed based on its predecessor, the Kolkata class, with improved features in stealth, automation, and weaponry. The ship has a length of 163 meters, a beam of 17.4 meters, and a draft of 6.5 meters. The class can be considered as one of the most powerful warships ever built domestically in India, with enhanced stealth features resulting in a reduced radar cross-section achieved through efficient shaping of hull, firm beam superstructure design, plated masts, and use of radar transparent materials on exposed decks. The propulsion system is combined gas and gas, including four powerful gas turbines capable of achieving speeds in excess of 30 knots. The ship is packed with sophisticated state-of-the-art weapons and sensors, such as surface-to-surface missile and surface-to-air missiles. 16 cell VLS for a total of 32 Barak 8ER surface-to-air missiles. 16 cell VLS for 16 BrahMos anti-ship missiles. Other weapons include one Automura 76mm naval gun for AK-630M closing weapon systems, two OFT 12.7mm M2 stabilized remote control guns. The anti-submarine warfare capabilities are provided by indigenously developed rocket launchers, torpedo launchers, and anti-submarine warfare helicopters. It is fitted with a modern surveillance radar, which provides target data to the gunnery weapon systems of the ship. The IAIELM 2248 FM Star S-band EAS Red Radar, Thermas Canter 6002 X-band Multifunction Surface Search Radar, Thales LWO8 D-band Air Search Radar. The ship is equipped to fight under nuclear, biological, and chemical warfare conditions. A unique feature of this ship is the high level of indigenization incorporated in the production. The ship has a total complement of about 315 personnel. With the changing power dynamics in the Indian Ocean region, INS Mormugao and her sisters will augment the Indian Navy's mobility, reach, and flexibility towards accomplishment of its tasks and goals.